A diverse group of participating businesses, including SMEs, women and youth enterprises that have been undergoing training under the UDB Enterprise Development Program, have been passed out. The selection of a team that has been undergoing training for months reflects the inclusive nature of the program and its potential to contribute to Uganda's economic growth. The program is a cornerstone initiative of UDB's Business Acceleration for Successful Entrepreneurship, designed to foster business growth and enhance investment readiness through an incubator model. According to Patricia Ojangole, the Managing Director of UDB, the knowledge and skills gained through the program will enable the graduates to navigate market complexities and attract the investment necessary for their businesses.
We used to think that maybe let's make money more available, and we thought that we'll just maybe try to improve the product offering, create a product portfolio and value proposition for SMEs, like say we are reducing the interest rates, we shall tone down the requirement in terms of their equity contribution, or their collateral requirements, make it easier for them to access. But then even when we did that, we run programs like we go, say, in the northern region or in the eastern region or Karamoja region, Teso and whatever, and then we'll get like over 1,000 people in the room, and then what we'll do is present UDB products and services.
Conducted in partnership with Uganda Management Institute and Makerere University Business School's Entrepreneurship Innovation and Incubation Center, the overall objective of the program is to train, support and incubate selected private businesses, enhancing their readiness for credit facilities from UDB and other financial institutions.
We need to even be able to create our own pipeline for the SMEs, and that is the gap that we thought to fill. So addressing not only the supply side, money is there, UDB is capitalized, government has been supporting, but the demand side of how can our businesses then be able to access this money. It is not enough to have money, but you need to enable the businesses to access money. So that is the motive of this program. When we were scoping, I must say we took a bit of time to roll it out. And again at UDBL, we challenge ourselves up to the point that we feel we can put out a product. It took us, I think, over 2 years.
I am always struggling to ensure that I mobilize the young people, the ladies and the gentlemen to succeed, so that when my time comes to retire, I will have a business that will not struggle. For now, it is not my time to be in business, it is my time to support those in business. I am delighted that Uganda Development Bank has spearheaded an incubation program for small and medium enterprises in an effort to address the challenges which small businesses face in Uganda. It is encouraging to see that this event involves several enterprises, including women who are exhibiting products that demonstrate government's value addition clear call for domestic investors.
The program provides participants with essential skills in the management best practices, corporate governance, record keeping, risk management and financial management, among others. This comprehensive approach establishes a robust foundation for their future success, ensuring that they are well equipped to navigate all the market challenges. The training is based on the bank's wider knowledge of the business, the operating environment and experience gained from funding, implementing and monitoring such projects. The program is implemented alongside other partners.